round. And with a young tiger, a fast starter like Roy Jones is, this is over.
It's become nothing. I already am in spot.
Oh, my.
Oh.
Big right hand by Roy Jones. That will finish it. Just forget about it.
One thing I don't like about Percy Harris, and there he's down already.
And Jones, aping Ray Leonard, throws his gloves in the air before trying to pound Harris back to the canvas. Still a minute and 10 to go.
Percy Harris gives Lamar Parks all kinds of trouble.
164. Oh, the left hook landed solidly, and now there's blood coming out of Harris's mouth, and down he goes again.
Up and moves away from Harris.
Another right cross. Harris in trouble again. Can Harris make it out of round four? Not without going down.
Straight left hand was spectacular.
Three, four,
Chris Eubanks, and this is it.
Oh, good right hand from Jones. Good left hook from Jones.
And he stays on his feet,
rolling around. Kind of dodged the punches, Garcia, but he didn't dodge that one.
This is the round game Tony got to Danny Garcia.
Shake gloves and good luck.
I think that's what we're going to see.
The hand speed of Jones is the big difference.
Knockouts.
Tate is the hand speed. And you can see it really makes a huge difference. I mean, six punches in round one. Words.
Oh, and down goes Tate. Oh, and Tate. That's it. His corner comes out and stops it.
Obey my commands at all times. Shake hands, good luck.
Not protecting his chin. He got it up there, though. Given the pressure, physical and mental, on Jones. And Jones,
and the left hook got behind the guard. Gary. Attempt fade, I think. Left hook, and down goes Tony. It is officially scored as a knockdown. Is the second time.
Three ahead. He can certainly kill the clock. Big left hook. Big left hook by Jones.
Again,
and again, he gets off first. But again, again.
Solid left. Tony in a little bit of trouble.
Watching it out. Watching it out.
Again, Jones comes back in the exchanges. Good left hook by James.
Doing the fight, Larry. Not seriously, but hurt.
How about now? How about again, right now?
He's just being completely over.
Jones comes back. Roy Jones here. It would almost happen. He's waited all this time to regain center stage. As dominant as he was that day in Korea so long ago.
Bird's head snapping back with a right. Jones landing early power shots. And Bird's in big trouble, Gil.
He's taking terrible punishment now.
Get up or not.
Good
and now
point,
Jones
Larry.
Turns to southpaw.
It's going to be over, I think.
Catch gloves, go back to your corner. Let's go.
Predominantly for... Oh, big left hook! A right hand gets there. Pazienza feels power. Huge right backs. Pazienza left hook by Jones. Showboat's back. The man's showboat promise is over. Good hook by Jones.
They were heavyweights. Certainly not guys down at this level.
And he only threw five. And the shower of blood hits us here at ringside. Good hook. That hurt Pazienza. And the uppercut. Pazienza's in trouble. Ready to go. He's not even close to being okay.
One big shot could end it here.
That's another knockdown.
And he is wide open.
Been stopped once. That was in 1980.
Like you've seen so far in round one, and Jones is just warming up.
Oh, for sure.
Steady barrage of left hands. Now the right.
He lets. He fights off the Jones.
Jones goes Thornton at the bell. Jones.
He's yelling at Thornton.
Thornton against the ropes in all kinds of trouble here. Jones electrifying hand speed as he puts the finishing touches on. Perhaps here in round three. Thornton with no defense. Gary looking at him very closely.
That's
he's
it.
Covering up. He has that Ken Norton cross arm style, and Gary's going to wave it off. He says it's no contest.
Let's go, let's do it.
Tries to bring the left hook up top. Jones starts to land, and now Sosa stops throwing. Roy Jones going to the body as he works Sosa. He has confidence that he can do it. But Jones is starting to show that incomparable hand speed. The left hook landing flush again. And Sosa suddenly in trouble. Faced the four. Jones sizing him up and trying to finish. Sosa not throwing back.
But Jones had mentioned that he wanted to fight Sosa on the inside.
His withering hand speed.
Jones responded. In fact, we all wanted to see how Jones was
getting hurt.
It both goes 7 or 8 rounds if Roy keeps landing.
Prince Charles right. Williams, same kind of a fighter.
Right hand flash.
But again, Jones just outmaneuvers him.
Sosa not throwing back. Not throwing back. In trouble as Ken Zimmer stops the fight.
Shake hands. Come out boxing at the bell.
Really, he's sweating a lot in the face.
Switch positions.
Jacksonville Memorial Coliseum. Roy Jones switching to a southpaw stance.
Said about Muhammad Ali early on and with Josh.
Left hook to the top of the head, the way he's taken all the rest of them. Left hand snapping his head back. With a solid left hook, and now he's got Brandon wobbled. Here we go. Here we go.
And left hook by Roy Jones again. And there it is again.
Wobbles Brandon again. Brandon having trouble for the moment, staying on his feet. Lipton watching closely. Jones blinding Brandon with his overwhelming hand speed. Left hook again. Bryant putting up a big fight against Roy Jones. And their man is just getting hammered in there now. Ron Lipton watching as Roy Jones tattoos what? Brandon. And then Jones says, look, you want more? Okay.
That's it. Shake hands. Come out boxing at the bell.
Because this guy's heavier than he is only.
Trading punches in the
combination. Whoa!
Clean opening to go to the body with the right opportunities upstairs.
Go back to work.
Look at this.
The fighter that McCallum is. Get McCallum out of there. McCallum seems just... Whoa! Great right hand again bothers McCallum.
Not enough power in the last round. Got him. You see he has... Why don't you finish?
Let me tell you, that first left hook hurt Griffith. Benefiting by it. Whoa, what a left hook. What a left hook.
Second knockdown of the round.
That was a nice.
And that's that. Jones gets his vindication via a first round knockout.
Time is where his opponent would get the impression early. And Jones lands the left. His power over Hill's chair.
Whoa!
Right to the body. Down.
Unheard of. Unheard of. Again.
And Steinbinder
unheard of.
The fight.
Another good exchange. What an uppercut.
No offense. All defense.
With a right hook and leads with the left out of the southpaw stance.
Because again, he doesn't give you anything to punch off.
Left hook stunned Frazier. Little right hand tap knocked him down. And that's the end. Minute and a half left to go. Now he puts power behind the right hand and down goes home.
The one thing about Roy Jones, he has not been a good finisher in a long time.
Just a little better than in round one. For the Indianapolis fans, whitewashed in one round of Jones Pazienza. Jones taking advantage. This could be it. As I could say.
Terms this crowd would certainly appreciate. Roy is. He's had enough.
Moving away. Why doesn't the referee stop it? This isn't competition anymore. This is a bloodletting. This is absolutely preposterous. Richard Hall should not be taking these shots. Thank God. Thank God.
Rick Roy Jones.
In this fight,
you got to get those fights over with.
And you wonder how much of this Clinton Woods is going to want to take. Because now it's batting practice, and now Woods's manager, Dennis Thompson. And you wonder how much of this Clinton Woods is going to want to take. Because now it's batting practice, and now Woods's